What's up, guys? So what I'm going to do, first off, let me preface my video here with a couple things. First, I'm going to apologize about the shakiness of the camera. It's actually not easy to walk and keep it steady. And then the second point that I'm going to preface is that this video, these next couple of videos are going to be an update about what I've been up to the last couple years. I would imagine that if you stumble upon this video randomly on YouTube, it's not going to mean much. So, if you did just so happen to randomly find this video, it might not pertain as much to you. But for those of you that have been following me for the last, I want to say 6 years or so, and have kind of wondered where I've been off to or what's been going on, I guess these series of videos are going to be all for you guys. So I'm going to cover a lot of frequently asked questions, and but because I still actually get quite a few comments on a daily basis, probably 20, 30 comments or questions or emails or whatever sent to me on YouTube still. And I get a lot of the same questions, and I've just kind of not been... This looks nice over here. I just haven't really been participating much in personal blogging type videos. I've been uploading a lot of music stuff. Music's kind of been more important in my life lately, so so I'm going to just kind of record a little bit, walk around downtown, and show you guys some sights, I guess, and answer some frequently asked questions or update you guys on some stuff and maybe tell a couple stories. I don't know. I apologize that this is not as interesting as Hawaii on a motorcycle. I will agree with you right off the bat. That's kind of why I haven't been doing videos at all, because I even think it'd be probably boring watching this. But anyways, we will we'll cover a couple topics. I'll answer what everything about motorcycle, chameleons. Been asked a lot about my dog. We'll cover that, and that one might be a little bit of a doozy of a story. So I guess pay attention to, or keep on a lookout for that one. So yeah, right now I'm in downtown Denver, and we're just kind of walking around a little bit. That's the best thing I could come up with for interesting scenery as you listen to me blabber about. And I'll also let you guys know that I am immune to your negative comments. So if you feel like commenting that this video sucks or the camera's shaky or blah 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 blah, or I just drone on about random shit, then feel free to post it, but I don't care. Just gonna ignore it, so you can save your time if you want. So what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna go walk to some interesting places, hopefully, and then start telling stories and answering questions. So yeah, there'll be another video after this.